Starting on the pole, in the Advanced Lubrication Specialists, Waste Management number 27J, it's the Dr. Danny Johnson. And starting outside of him, in the Al Breadaway's Garrity Asphalt Reclaiming Services, number 4, it's Andy Bocchetti. Starting inside row number 2, in the Wentworth Construction, Mats and Overhead Doors, number 28, it's Brett the Jet Hearn. And starting outside row number 2, it's Detroit Race Cars, JBR Motorsports, number 21A, of the Batman, Peter Britton. And starting inside row number 3, in the Delaney 4-Star Transmissions, Linex number 4, it's Michael Storms. Starting outside of Storms in row number 3, it is the Gypsum Wholesalers number 91, the Franklin Flyer, Bill Decker. Starting inside row number 4, in the B-Dry JRP Motorsports number 2RJ, it's Ronnie Johnson. And starting outside of him, in the Kitty Drugs Extreme Racing Lubrication number 9S, it's Super Matt Shepard. And starting inside row number 5, in the Keystone Racing number 126, it's Bill Pouch Sr. Starting outside of him in your 10th spot, it's going to be the Witch Roofing number 12A of Bobby Varin. And starting in your inside row number 6, in the Gypsum Express LTD number 42P, it's Pat Ward. And starting outside of him, in the Lincoln Auto Body number 5, it's Jimmy Horton. Starting all the way back, inside row number 7, in the 7D, it is J.R. Hefner. And starting outside of him, the 77X, it's Dale Plank. T-Mac, Tim McCready in the Sweeteners Plus number 39, and outside of him in the Greenfield Dodge K&N Excavating number 1, it's Bill Pouch Jr. Vic Coffey in the Sweeteners Plus 32C, and outside of him it's the 3, the Page Trucking Felt Concrete of Justin Hayers. And starting inside your final row, in the Palmer Service Center number 22, it's Dave Late. And starting outside of him, in the B&F General Machine number M1, it's Tim Fuller. We're about ready to go with your Super Dirt Car Series race at Green Mountain Speedway.